Okay, I think the baby's gonna stay asleep this time. So I'm gonna give it one more shot. And if he does end up waking up again, I'm just gonna call him and try again tomorrow. But I think I'm okay. That was an epic jump. Quit freaking out, Abby. It's okay. I don't think Abby likes the fact that there's a block I can summon there. Honestly, as annoying as the water level puzzle is in the water temple, I think the worst part is having to go into the menu to take the boots off, put them back on, and take them off, put them back on. If I could bind them to a C button, it would be so much easier. Like Dark Souls.
Thank you.
it begins.
Oops.
I need the long shot before I can do this room, right? Well, maybe. Menu switching. Come on, get that pixel. could have made this so much smoother just by letting you put the boots on the C buttons.
Thank you.
raising you quite yet. Okay, first torch side. There was a key up here, maybe? Maybe not. It's either been way too long or not long enough. Shot to go through that one. So now we put the water level back up. Thank you. get a pixel? That's my list of reasons why I hate the water temple. Really? Oh, come on. Up. Did I even need to lower the water level for this one? I don't think I did. Oh well. It does not. That was a waste of time. This one leads to the block. I hate this place. So in which way is the other block? Right. And this one I have to hookshot out of. This whole place sucks. I think it was this way. No, this is the other way I need to look shot. One. Blah. map yet. It's not down there. Back up. Maybe I had to drop down now. Is that it? That second floor south? Yeah. It's gotta be the spot I'm thinking of. No, throw it. Are you kidding me? Out and heavy, it's okay. God. What am I doing? Blah, blah, blah. I'm just trying to turn, not jump. need a key up here, don't I? It's one of the smoothest sound fights ever gone for me. It's like I was trying to do that fluctuating thing, but I wasn't hitting the other stick. Yes, I know, Navi. Go around it. Now I need to go bottom level poolside. Hey, Ark, how's it going? Oh, aside from being stuck in the water temple, great. I love this game before and after this part, but during this period I hate it. Much. No! And then that happens. Yeah, let's get my hearts back. I mean, The temple itself isn't that bad. It's just all the boot switching that really gets annoying. If you could assign the boots to a C button, just to, you know, quickly equip and unequip, it'd be so much better. Hey, thanks for the follow. It's the one time Navi's not annoying. Open up. I feel like I need a key up here. I do need a key up here. Oh no. Where's the key? Okay, it's that one. Second floor, south. That's where the block is. Okay. I'm 72% sure of where to go right now. I think every single time I've played this game, I've gotten to that door and been like, oh yeah, I needed that key. Endless boot switching. Hello, camera. Thank you. That was weird. I think that's the farthest the camera's ever gotten away from me on this game. Kind of interesting. Face first into the wall. That's how Link rolls. This guy's gotta have an iron nose. The number of times I hit walls and just walk away from it. Boot switching is very real. I wish it wasn't. Playing this on a 360 controller, so I got my C buttons bound to the right thumbstick. Gets a little bit twitchy. Okay, south. Was I going? All right, back to the boss key. this way. Bleh. Freaking maze. Well, you'll pretty much miss me getting frustrated. Left door, maybe. No, right door. Right. Yeah, right door. Okay. Wait, no. That's the wrong door. Thank you. space desk. Rocking this today. So pretty much all you missed was I went the wrong way, and then I went the wrong way, and then I went the wrong way again, and then I went the right way. And now you're all caught up. Failed at shooting a chest from 5 feet away. Oh man. Fine, I'll do it the easy way. I like doing it the cool way. Wait a minute, I didn't even need to go that way. How do I get back to where? So much. Okay, so first floor north. My goodness. Boot switch. Okay, so this floor, north. Boots, dang it. I cannot describe how happy I will be to get out of here. I feel like if I were ever to try to do a full speed run of this game, I'd just kill myself when I got here. Good news is we're almost done. I think. As long as I don't get lost again. I'm fairly confident now. Then I get to go to the well. The well was so bad when I was a kid, because the TV that we had was really dark. I could not see anything. Pretty much had to memorize the whole place by running along the walls. Yes! Okay, this is where I need to be, thank God. Yeah, that was definitely a pro roll at the bottom of that drop. Oh my god. Why am I hitting an invisible wall right there? Stop it. Stop it! Come on! Get to the current! Thank you. Oh. This time, I don't trust these guys. It's not a hit switch. Bleh. Water walk is a special skill. And there's the face right in the door. I get so excited when it's time to open doors that sometimes I just slam my face into it out of pure joy. I mean to grab the second one. Oh, I didn't grab the second one. Okay, good. Well, I had a face desk while you were away. It's not my fault. Opening doors is very difficult. I mean, you gotta line up and then push A. It's like crazy. Okay, now we can go all the way back up, kill the boss, and get the hell out of here. I'm telling you, man, it's a special talent. You know, the more times I slam my head into a wall, the more brain cells I lose, the harder it is to avoid it.
out that door just fine.
Okay. It's the Lux Slope. And I got the important door right. I think my brain cells went to sleep about an hour ago. We got a little clipping there from the widescreen. Oh well. The camera's leaving more fun. Right in the spikes. Who needs a boss when I have spikes I can kill myself on? What? That's going right through him. Spike. My goodness. I'm not crazy, right? That went right through him twice. Spike's a prostitute. That's a good word. Grabbed by a giant water penis. Onto the spikes, of course. Ooh, double hit. Actually, a triple hit. The leap attack hits twice as hard. That was close. I don't need to swim. With my magical blue clothing, I can just drown myself and survive. Go again. Ah. Yeah, swimming's for losers. Real heroes just get the Zoro's tunic. Thank you, Navi. I wasn't aware that this was a boss. Hiding in the spikes, huh? Oh, I went to scratch my nose and he stops right next to me. If I didn't have that nose itch, I could have finished him off. Navi! I don't care! Oh my god. Suicide could be the answer. Depends on the question. Behind me. Okay, thanks for that. Now I have a mental image of Link just grabbing a fairy and ripping its wings off and eating it. A little bit darker than this game goes for. Some Zelda games are that dark. Great soul acquired. I guess that's kind of how this works. I mean, a medallion could count as a great soul, and sorry, Rudo, were you talking? I was kind of ignoring you. Give me my arrows. Such a tender moment. fire arrows that I'll never use. But I have them. Pixelated background is real. I have been playing way too much Dark Souls. I was looking at my magic meter and trying to figure out why my stamina wasn't regenerating. Thank you. I saved. What? No. Oh, please tell me I saved after the water temple. Oh god. Thank you, Vanity, for forcing me to change my tunic and save. I gotta go through the little cinematic again. Blah. Screw you, I don't want a Pona. C-stick doesn't want to work. Oh well. Some might not have a turbo option. Oh. I'll just sit and watch again. Come on, Sheik, don't you feel like we just had this conversation?
Skip it.
Okay, don't freeze this time. saved. It does not want me to use the ocarina right there. It's kind of weird. Well, that's not good. Try that one more time. I'll be quite bummed if I have to stop here. Guess that's as far as it's gonna let me go. What else? Sure, I'll play my claptrap.
My soul. At least I still have my tea.
Warning, zero atmosphere. your environment.
Zarpadon. You must leave Elpis. Things are about to get much worse. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to.
Sorry, madam, but my orders are clear. You have committed crimes against Hyperion and must be brought to justice.
Fine. Do what you will. Deadlift, this is Colonel Zarpadon. I need you to kill the Vault Hunters headed for your ship.
Get bent, Zarp. I ain't taking orders from the chick who threw me in prison.
They said your jump pads are stupid.
I will annihilate them!
Oh, wrong way.
Overburdened, my buddy. Farewell,
I keep you breathing, yeet.
Hmm?
Punch slam!
Oh,
oh,
he's
good.
Yep.
doing this for me. If that's not clear, it's only because I've spent several months.
I look good. I have self-worth. Error. Unit has become self-aware. Erase preceding memory, Chuck. Where am I? I feel sad for some reason. Hooray!
Just put up one last poster and you're all done.
Why, thank you, inspirational cat poster. You're not so bad yourself.
I overexposed the last set of pictures, so I used a cat photo instead. People like cats. Anyway, come on back.
What? He's in Regolift.
Books, but I lost them. Can you find them for me? You could totes give me some feedback too.